an update on that high school basketball brawl we showed you Wednesday between Duncanville and DeSoto. It looks like DeSoto ISD plans to forfeit the season's last two regular games. The district says it will issue game suspensions for those involved in the incident, and that regardless of which team may have initiated the altercation. DeSoto ISD makes it clear that it does not condone the behavior that took place. At least one student athlete has been suspended indefinitely from the program as a result of the fight.